the government of Orissa has strategically invested in the industry sector, resulting in a booming economy and countless employment potential. One of these investments being inaugurated today is the cement grinding unit of the Ramco Cements Limited, a planned venture of 710 crore rupees, bringing employment of 105 people to the bustling town of Haridaspur in Jajpur district. With imported machinery from Germany and use of superior technology, have truly made this unit world-class, ensuring that the cement produced here is of the best quality and consistency. Further, the choice of machinery results in producing very less noise, showing the company's commitment to the factory's environs. Apart from that, plant is equipped with modern machinery that consumes less power while ensuring maximum efficiency. The plant is designed to be totally dust-free. All the bag filters in the plant are designed to ensure an emission level of less than 30 mg per cubic meter of vent gases. Further, due to the ejector system in place, Ramco Cements has reduced the land requirement to 700 meters on the outhaul side. 132 kV OPTCL LILO substation has been erected, which safeguards smooth functioning of the plant operation. Embracing the modern technologies, the mill is equipped with energy-efficient motors and automatic packing machines capable of continuous operation and dispatch. The plant operates fully through automatic control with the FLS automation system of the latest versions installed. And with smart IMCC motor protecting modules in place, zero breakdown and safety is assured. Committing to a reduced carbon footprint and creating a pollution-free environment, a green belt will be developed in more than 30 acres of land around the plant periphery. This new cement grinding unit of Ramco Cements Limited, with its world-class machinery and modern technologies, is on the path of setting a new trend in the industrial sector, ushering in a new age, driving the market, leading the transformation.
In our experience, the Odisha government is one of the most industrial-friendly governments in the country, with the Honorable Chief Minister himself taking very keen interest in bringing new industries to Odisha and make the state economically stronger. The Honorable Chief Minister himself was kind enough to be the chief guest for the groundbreaking ceremony, conducted on the 16th of November 2017. Today, we are extremely honored and happy that the Honorable Chief Minister has kindly consented to inaugurate the event and the unit. We are confident that Orissa will become the most economically advanced state in the country, and we from Ramco will be able to contribute to the social and economic development of the state. Thank you very much.